Hey y'all, this is Archangel M here with Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart. And we're back. Time to finish this.
I feel myself learning something by completing these puzzles, but I cannot explain what it is.
The words will come to you when you are ready. Now,
Lead
your possibilities to the final meta terminal. And not to stress you out, but there's a lot riding on this. Like, a lot.
Oh, I get it.
If I fix this anomaly, will that fix all the damage that has been done in this dimension?
Oh, no. Anomalies are spreading too quickly to do that. I'm afraid a dimensional cataclysm is coming, and our only hope to stop it is with that which caused it.
The Dimensionator?
Indeed. But if repairing anomalies is helping you learn about dimensionality, I think you'll soon be able to learn enough to save us all. Hopefully.
I wonder if I will be able to solve all of this in the end.
What makes you say that?
It has been a long time since I have been a hero. And with everything that happened with the Dimensionator, I am concerned.
In times of great stress, which seems to be every day of my life, I've always found it best to take things one step at a time. Focus on what's in front of you.
Things are looking up now.
Zoom, zoom, zoom.
That's it, Clank! You repaired the anomaly! And now we're one step closer to stopping the dimensional cataclysm.
Okay.
So then I says, listen, Mort. You, Mort, and Mort better hide that lemonade before Mort shows up.
Whoa! You saved them! How did you do that?
I am uncertain.
Rivet! How the heck are you?
Look who it is! You would not believe my luck today. My trip to Nefarious City went totally sideways. I wrecked my ship, and I...
Aha! You go on and leave that one to old Mort. Well, assuming you brought that part I asked for, hmm? I'll have this old thing in ship shape.
Just gotta lower the bridge, and then I'm taking you to my hideout.
What are we going to do there?
You'll find out soon enough.
Oh, yeah, I gotta fight you again. Cool, I can live with this. Not entirely.
No more hostiles within range.
Griffin, increase the bridge to your hideout for protection. But the controls to lower it are over there on that platform.
Thanks for looking out. I'll find a way over. My glove thingy can interact with that rift thingy.
Your rift tether, yes. Try aiming at the rift.
You do have a jetpack feature. I've used it.
Suggesting this, but what about the speed?
What about it? Oh! Let's go! Almost home! And there's another Grunthor in the way!
I do regret this.
I'm exploring. What? Okay, I am so confused. Oh shit, barrier.
Ow!
your locks.
Home sweet home.
Why are you so hesitant to trust me?
Look, robots aren't really my thing, especially when they're tearing my galaxy apart.
I am not. I was trying to help Ratchet find the other Lombaxes.
We'll see the truth soon enough, once I scan you and the Infobot I found in Nefarious City.
I am having a literal blast.
This is extremely unnecessary.
Lombax. Okay. So, you were being honest.
As I have been saying, repeatedly.
You're nefarious. He looks a lot like mine. Evil like him, too. And that Lombax. I know it might sound crazy, but...
You think he is your dimensional counterpart.
Or something. Look, whatever's going on here, we're gonna fix it.
We? I thought robots are not your thing.
Not all of them, just most. You know, like the Emperor, his stupid followers, pirates. Yeah, I see the irony too.
Oh, I apologize. I did not mean to,
You feel bad? Even though I just watched your brain diary thingy?
Amphibious explosives to neutralize hostile furball.
Hang in there, folks! I'm coming!
I'm never gonna let go of the speed boost. Why would I go at any other speed but this one? Oh, hey. That worked out well. I thought I was screwed.
Robot! all you got. Honestly, I am not impressed.
Backup power has almost restored the flight stabilizer. How delightful!
What? No, you're not getting away from me.
Isn't that the same tactic you used earlier? The plan. You're going down.
Find in this info bot, but it'll be close.
Rivet! Ship's ready and waiting for you!
Mort, you fixed it! Thank you. Ready to go?
Absolutely.
This is going to be fun.
Phantom, Moidoy, Captain Quantum, Klatchki, me. Attention, Resistance. I'm posting the Emperor's hit list to our network. Come on, let's fix that communicator. We've got a dimension to save before the Emperor finds us, too. What's on your mind? Come on, let's hear it.
I am feeling a bit responsible for all of this. Perhaps it is because of me that the dimensions are falling apart, that Ratchet and I are lost.
Oh, yeah. Well, hey, your communicator's about to get fixed, so that's something.
Right.
Zerky's Gastropub and Battleplex. If there's anywhere in the universe we'll find a part to fix you up, it's here.
I hope you are right.
Was that a blard yet?
The destruction of the Dimensionator seems to have caused a sort of dimensional...
Hey, it is!
If I cannot find Ratchet...
Don't worry, Bolts. I'll get you fixed up. Promise.
I remember you guys. Okay. Weird, why have this? Interesting. That's a ship. Hello, Miss Zircon. What's the new weapon? Say that, but I literally just picked up more.
Do you spend much time here?
Yeah, this place is kind of a safe haven for the Resistance. I hope the Emperor didn't find that out, too.
Welcome to Zerky's, your newly interdimensional gastropub and battleplex. I will take your coat, and also all your weapons.
Think I'd be used to that by now.
Thanks for coming to Zerky's, where we...
Zerky's usually behind the bar. He'll know where to find the pirate with the spare parts.
No. Oh.
Namaste, and peace be with you, Rivet.
Hey, Zerky, have you seen our favorite first mate anywhere? I need a signal booster.
Well. We meet again, my Wishay.
Give me the part.
Did you follow me here? Another fruitless effort to win my affection?
Give me the part, Pierre.
Time and again, I tell you, my heart is taken. And yet...
Rusty Pete?
Rusty? Mon Dieu. Your friend has a saucy tongue. My name is Pierre Lafer. Pirate extraordinaire.
I'll fight you for it.
Xerxes is a violence-free zone. Taken outside.
I am more lover than fighter. For you, I will always make an exception.
Ready to kick some robo-butt?
I have many issues with that question. But why not? Where do we sign up to battle?
There's a console on that big wall of windows over there. It's cool. I'll show you.
So, arena time. Okay. I ran. Hey y'all, this has been Archangel M. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.